Hey, Maven. That's a Chinese goodies. When do we ever know what anything is? Well, we just suck it and see. Oh, is that tofu? That looks like tofu, Paul. That's so bizarre and so cool at the same time. So we're going out again today and we've passed our usual haunt, which is the dancing park. Everyone's doing their dancing lessons, just hanging out, having fun. There's lots of spaces like this in China. So today we're off to the Temple of Heaven.
What is the Chinese mummy again, Dada?
Which, from our learnings yesterday, should be a circular roof.
Why?
Because circular roofs mean heaven. Or, yeah, heaven. And square roofs mean earth. So if you see a square roof with a circular roof on top of it, it means that heaven and earth are meeting. So to go into the Forbidden Palace, you have to actually buy tickets online beforehand, which we found out. And then you can, if you're lucky, there might be a guide there that would be able to buy a ticket for you, because if you're Chinese, you can get them directly. But Westerners, you can't. But I think we're hoping that here, you can just buy them directly for the ticket office, and this is for the Temple of Heaven that we're going to now. So we were successful in buying our tickets, so you can just come here and buy tickets directly.
Here is your ticket for the Temple of Heaven. You can cash it in later.
Should I get one?
Classic Paul. Classic Paul.
We love Tate because she's a midget. Anyone below 1.2 metres is free.
Ruby's going to be our guide today.
Ruby!
Let me see. She's got a little microchip.
Can we have an ear each? Or
you can have it now.
It's very cool.
There's only one ear.
You can have it.
You have it.
It tells you what's what.
Can I have a map?
Can I look at the map?
Yeah, but you're sharing it with me so I can't hear anything.
You
have it.
No.
I don't want it.
Okay, I'll have it and then I'll explain it to you guys.
Ruby. Fine, I don't want it.
Ruby. There's one thing you can't do.
It's noisy. Can you not turn it down?
No, let go.
You're not allowed to touch the silver thing.
Why?
Because
I think
it changes language.
Okay.
I might just mess it up, so...
They have a volume thing
on there. It's actually playing.
You could probably turn the volume down. If it's too loud...
Over and over again.
It's too loud, Paul. These are the seven star stones. So it's obviously a place for locals to hang out on a Friday. Playing cards. Maybe there's some money being exchanged. Lots of smoking happening here. Maybe this is a smoking building. But again, you've got the dovetail joints, roof. This is all wooden, painted with beautiful greens and blues. I really like that. Look at that. This long corridor goes on for what feels like ever. This lady's singing beautifully. So the girls are going to get dressed up in traditional clothing. You can dress up and get your picture taken and you know, in traditional dress, and you've got the sort of setting as well, and it's a really nice traditional dress picture. So the phoenixes signify that women were allowed into this building.
Shoot, my belt.
As well as men, which were the dragons.
Okay.
Oh. This is all about the sacrifices and the ceremonies that they did here. This is the oldest cypress tree in the Temple of Heaven, and they say that it's a nine dragon tree because they say that it looks like nine dragons on its branches. So it's quite an impressive tree. It's over 500 years old.
So Mum saw the sign, it said hot chocolate, and she went woohoo!
No, she went woohoo!
That's what I just did. Woohoo!
So today we went to the Temple of Heaven, as you can see. And there was a cafe place here.
Hey, look at this picture.
And it does hot chocolate. We're surprised because
I don't have time for poop.
We have not seen hot chocolate in all of China. Well, we've only been to Beijing, but yes. And it had
laughing doing it. In case for those who weren't wondering, me and Ruby. Yep, can you lift it so I can see my face?
You can see your face.
Professional. Okay. Me and Ruby, when we were very young and we were quite immature, just as immature we are now. Really, we haven't changed a bit. Except I've grown more beautiful and she's grown more annoying. But anyway, so we can really just laugh and Gina because we had our own Gina and we kind of went crazy afterwards and laughed like everything even when it wasn't funny. And then every time we do that, we say that whatever we've had is like laughing Gina. So hot chocolate said laughing Gina. That's why everyone's laughing when
really?
I
said.
My fellow Lisa aunts would understand.
Apparently, if we were
so, this is the imperial vault of heaven, and it's really beautiful.
You see the first circle around the first one? There's nine.
Look at all of them.
The second circle, there's 18. The third, well, whatever 3 times 9 is, 27. And so on and so on. It's very interesting.
Lily, look. So here we are at the circular mound, which is, I think it's where the emperor used to pray to heaven and ask for the gods' blessing. And like Lily just said, well, 9 was the emperor's lucky number, so it went 9, 18, 27, 36, etc.
Dad, I wasn't done.
And if you stand in the middle, then if you shout, you can hear an echo.
We haven't been able to get any money out of any of the ATMs. We've tried 3 of them. So we're on our last £5 of cash. And we're just trying to buy dinner. So it's all a bit difficult. And to get to any ATM, we need to get a tube. So I don't know how we're going to do it. Paul's going to have to ring the bank and see if there's a problem with the card or if it's just because there's an issue. So yeah, so we were going to have a bit of a fun Friday night with a nice Chinese, but it's not going to happen now. So we got a pack of noodles and what we can get for a fiver, which is enough. That's what we can get. Noodles, some veg and some water. So the essentials. This is turning out to be quite an interesting day, I think.
Yeah.
It's just bread and rice, apparently. Bread and rice. With no flavour at all. Do you start eating it now, or are we waiting for some flavour? So everyone else is eating the bread and rice just as it is. That's crazy. There's no flavour here.
Yep. I said before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and take a look around, once in a while, you can miss it.